Hi, I'm Anna Swinkels, and I'm kind of new at this video making thingy, so bear with me, okay? First of all, thank you, Project for Awesome, for creating this amazing platform where we can raise money for our favorite charity. This is mine, Musicians Without Borders. I'm one of their volunteers and a musician myself, and I work in their tiny main office right here in Amsterdam, where I live. You see, I live in a town where war has been, with all its misery and deprivation. It's been 75 years since war came to my town. But for too many people in the world, war was just yesterday, or even this morning. In the aftermath of war, people need everything to return back to life. Food, water, shelter, medicine, clothing. But most of all, you need hope. And that's where the power of music makes a difference. Musicians Without Borders is a small group with a big mission. We send out our trainers and music therapists to war-torn areas in the world, where they make contact with local people, bring them together, and train them to create community music workshops of their own. They become the music leaders. They reach out to fellow human beings coping with trauma, fear, and isolation. They help bridge ethnic divides and grow community in place of conflict. For reconciliation to happen, people need empathy. And for healing, people need a sense of community. These are things created by music. When you sing together, you can't help but feel together. So when music happens, trust happens too. Just last week, Danny and Chris were at the Mahama refugee camp in Rwanda, with over 45,000 displaced Burundese people, half of them children. They trained 32 of those refugees to act as youth music leaders, giving music workshops for the children sheltering in the camp. Let me tell you, this is not just a pretty idea. Our work has real effect. Places that were silent with shock and fear start to fill with song again. And little by little, life returns. That's why we do this. We have projects happening right now in Kosovo, Tanzania, Rwanda, Northern Ireland and Palestine, and we feel like we're just getting started. There's a world out there that needs what we do, and we need you. Please go to projectforawesome.com and vote for Musicians Without Borders. When people get busy making music, they have less time for hate. And if that's not decreasing world suck, what is? For more information, check the description box below.